Hi, I am Shibaji Bose. I work with research organizations, NGOs and communities in the forefront of climate change. My interests include using innovative visual research to translate marginalized voices. I see climate justice as a vision to dissolve and alleviate the unequal burdens on the people, most so poor indigenous communities of the global south affected by climate change and increasing neoliberalistic structural strategies. I see it as a movement that emphasizes non-violent direct action, public education, and sustained engagement with the policymakers globally, nationally, regionally, and locally to mobilize for effective and just solutions to the burning climate crisis. Getting climate justice is of immediate importance, say to people in the Sundarbans, the largest mangrove delta located across India, Bangladesh, home to 7 million population, which is 1.5 times the Norway's population. They're facing disappearing mangrove forests, islands affected by rising sea levels, erratic rainfalls, cyclones, whole islands sinking, these uncertainties, huge distress migration. They need it very fast. We need urgent and binding steps from the leaders to identify the people at risk in coastal climatic hotspots, including 31 million people living currently in river deltas. Another year of dithering can prove to be very fatal.